This guy is a professional photographer, and this is what he looks like at work. But the results may not be what you expect. They look like little monsters. Let's hope they stay small in the future. But did you know that